Finally, we got a little break of the cold weather. Let me start flaking all these parts out. Welcome back, welcome back. Now we're going to start applying the metal flake to the final pieces of the car. Let's just get started. Let's do this. Let's start by applying the sealer. The gun I'm going to be using, it's my A1600 by Avalon with a 1.3 tip. There it is, sealer's on. I'm doing both of them again. I really didn't like the way they turned out, so I'm just gonna redo them. But there it is, all you need is one coat. We're good to go. Let me just let it sit for about 10 minutes, 15 minutes. Come back, start applying the base. There it is, three coats. Nice and even. Now, I'm just gonna let it set for about 20 minutes. Give it some time to cure and start applying the metal flake. There it is. The first pass of Metal Flake. Now this one, I'm going to let it sit for about 20 minutes. Okay? I need for it to dry a little bit more so that the Metal Flake won't run. So let me let it set for 20 minutes. I'll be back. Apply two more coats and we'll be good. One of the questions that I was asked is, doesn't the gun clog up whenever you're waiting for those 15-20 minutes? No, because I pour it back in the cup. I don't leave the Metal Flake in the gun cup. I pour it back in the cup, leave it there until I'm ready, stir it up, put it back in the cup, start spraying. And there it is. After the three coats of Metal Flake, we're good to go. I'm just gonna let it dry for about 20 minutes, come back, apply about 3 to 4 coats of just clear by itself to bury this flake. That way I can come back, sand it down, and have it ready for that candy. And after the 4 coats of clear, it's ready. We're good to go. Now I'm just gonna wait about 3-4 days for it to dry, come back, sand it down, have it ready for that candy. But all the pieces that were supposed to go Metal Flaked, we're done. Next, it's a candy. So guys, this will be it. Subscribe if you're not a subscriber so you can see the candy paint. Also, hit the little bell icon so you can be notified whenever I upload a video. See you this coming weekend. And like always, God bless.